Okay, we're on Sota, Perek Gimel, Mishnah Hey. Fifth Mishnah in this third chapter of Masechet Sota. So we learned in the last Mishnah that we learn in the name of the Tanakhama of the Chachamim that Im Yesh La Zchut Haita Tolala. If a woman had certain zchut, then even if she was guilty and she drank the May Sota, nonetheless the zchut Talala, it would delay her punishment. So you would never know. I mean, it could be 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, depending on how supportive she was of her children learning Torah, her husband learning Torah, her learning Torah, etc. So our Mishnah says Rabbi Shimon disagrees. Rabbi Shimon Omer, Rabbi Shimon says, Ein zchut tola b'mayim ha'marim. Zchut doesn't work, doesn't cause the mayim ha'marim, the bitter waters, to delay. Why? Ve'im ata omer ha'zchut tola b'mayim ha'me'arim. If you say that merit will tola, will delay the punishment of the bitter waters, madhe ata et hamayim b'fnei kol anashim ha'shotot. Madhe ata, you muddy. Madhe means mechaser u'machshich, you dirty the waters. You dirty the waters of the water for all the women that drink. U'motzi ata shemra al ha'teharot she'shatu. Then you make a bad name for all the women that drink. She'omrot, so the woman drinks, nothing happens. You say, no. It's not like you say, oh, she didn't do it. You say, t'me'otem. No, they really did it, but they have a zchut, and maybe they'll get punished later. So that's the opinion Rabbi Shimon. Rabbi Shimon says, if zchut is toleh, then what's good is the mayim? Because, you know, yes, in 2 years, in 1 year, whatever. But the idea was that the husband would know, did this woman sin or not? And if it's zchut is toleh, then what good is it? Rabbi, it's a good point. It's a really good question. Rabbi Omer, zchut toleh b'mayim ha'marim. Rabbi says, no, zchut is toleh. Now you'll let it, but so therefore, remember we said that if the Torah says that if she is meritorious, if she didn't sin, then she'll be the Torah says then she'll be yoledet, then she'll be able to have children. The Torah says that v'im, this is pasuk kaf chet, v'im lo nitma'aisha, she drank the water, she was not tameh utehorahi, and she is pure, v'nikta, she'll be cleansed nakot, she'll be absolved. V'nizra'a zara, and she will have children. Nizra'a zara. So therefore, this woman eina yoledet ve'eina mashbacha. She doesn't give birth. She doesn't mashbachat improve in her look. Ela mitnavna v'holechet. So Rabbi says yes. Zchut is tola. She doesn't die right away, but she becomes eventually. She becomes mitnava v'holechet. Not eventually. She becomes progressively degraded and progressively disgusting. And the Sophie Meita Beotamita. In the end, she dies Beotamita. The Kahati explains that there's a machlok in the Gemara. Does Rabbi disagree with the opinion in the last Mishnah, or does he expand upon it? But Rabbi says, yes, Zchut is tola for death. But mitnavna veholechet. She becomes increasingly disgusting. Okay? She becomes increasingly emaciated. And in the end, she dies from the mita. She dies from the death of the waters. We'll stop here and dedicate our learning, as we always do, to the memory of my father, Harav Simcha Ben Yitzchak Kalman. Have a great day.